Guard.
Find the bank manager, then tie him down and you'll get the keycard.
So do I.
There's a guard there. Watch out, the camera. Look out, there's a guard there.
The bank manager wears a black suit, balding. He looks like the kind of creep who spends all his day on his phone.
It's here. Stay off the camera. Hey, a guard. Shit, there's a camera there. Stay off the camera.
Well, I would describe my management style as bringing a new synergy to the boardroom dynamic. Parallel style.
When I get my hands on that bailout money...
The manager is our target. Middle-aged creep with a bald spot. Get his key card.
Hey, that's awesome.
I'm investing in Indian Steel.
Oh! Yeah, that sounds like a good idea, I guess.
Stay off the camera. Watch the guard.
Eye open for the manager, black suited creep, losing a bit up top, mid-40s. Get his key card.
Guard. CCTV.
The bank manager wears a black suit, balding. He looks like the kind of creep who spends all his day on his phone.
I'd be able to get that guitar. The one Hendrix used? You know, to spank Elvis with.
Great. And I think I'll just keep mine in the bank.
Watch the camera.
This is our chairman carrying money in this car.
That's that bailout money.
Watch it, there's
through.
A camera there.
Or maybe buy a boat. Always wanted to sail the Spanish Main.
Watch out for the car.
My parents' mortgage. That sounds sensible.
There's a camera there. Guard.
Thank you.
our competitors were hit hard in the crunch, but we weathered most of it, since our chairman buried the money in his yard.
Watch it. There's a camera there. A camera. Watch it. There's a camera there.
Oh, yes, I assure your readers that the First World Bank is here to stay. We have strong investments in the Colombian submarine industry.
Game on.
I'm not gonna tell you your business, but collateral damage like this gets expensive. Now use the keycard to get inside the server room. It's on the second floor.
No problem, Control. Just drop the radio.
Now use the keycard to get inside the server room. Second floor.
There's a camera there.
This is easy.
You need to disable the metal detectors. Cutting their power will do the job. Look for electricity boxes. And upstairs dark as far as cameras are concerned.
Control,
cameras in the vault area run on a separate circuit, though. That's the alarm. Time for Plan B. The countdown. The copy machine in the server room has the Plan B equipment. Grab it.
This is it!
There's two cans of thermite there. Maybe you can come back later. Alright, get that drill set up on the gate.
You got it!
Hey, Tony! Follow me now!
I'm coming!
Cops in 20, gear up!
Okay, be ready.
Hey, Hoxton, come with me.
All right.
Tony, follow me.
Okay, lead
Tony,
on.
Tony, follow.
Okay.
Tony, on me.
Gang, we're going nowhere until that
follow
drill
me
is working.
No worries.
Tony, come with me.
You got it, man.
The inside is short delivered. Now keep an eye on the drill. It'll surely jam every once in a while.
Okay, we got company. The police are here.
Looks like they sent an extraction team to free the civilians, folks.
We know that they're in there.
Okay, the alarm has kicked in a secondary lock on the gate, a magnetic seal. You need a terminal to release that. Let me find one.
Hey, Clover, on me.
I got it.
The police are freeing civilians right now. You gotta focus on the civilians. Now brace for it.
Brains out.
Drop your gun! the sniper out.
They've got snipers in position.
Hey, Dallas, follow me.
Watch out, it's a fucking sniper.
I fragged the sniper.
Shield!
Go, go.
It's not- on, come on!
Sarbanas melted a hole straight into the vault, just as planned. Jump down and grab the cash.
Help!
Yeah!
Damn cops are at the door. Get ready for them.
Is this enough?
Don't be a fucking pussy. Let's get it off.
Now drop off the loot into the vent leading to the basement area.
Let's get this stuff out of here.
Shoot him! Open fire! Thanks, buddy.
All right. There's the truck, and there's our bags. Stash the loot into the truck, quick.
Let's run!
on, faster!
That's all of them. Let's get out of here.
Here.
Hey, run,
Dallas! Faster.